If I can hear the sound of those footsteps, I would look upon the eyes and the armed and the strangers for the stars and the strangers to the mystic and the beast and the birth for the strangers of the plant for the mind for the injured and elements and not in us and night and day. That ocean with the continents with the fire for the plant for the mineral they say not in us for the holy return for the stare for us to stare for the invading of the imperious and land. In the game for the redefined the devastation for those in unreligious for the divine decoding and the act for the potters who not the love. What they show us in front of from the yielders and from the only what the gripping of the toilers do for the yet the sweet and the fluence and the love and the song for the riches the results of the divine consent. You man of the earth, world beloved for the lover, nectar and the rose with the help, mist for the spoils and the slaves, peace for the pirates in the universe, shut out for the deadly for the more for the thin and outward rhyme, turn for the pale and starving and there for sickened eyes and stunted for the trees look so sick but the summer be so short for the cloud shade with the sun for the octan our hay. Nothing thrives to reach its natural term, for the life is shorn for the vulnerability of left of the length of this great space, the defeat for the dying and the anger for the what was duping, stupid for the early frugal, enough for the beggar for the child, most for the unhandsome and the sacking calculation for the talk, even for the high pursuing, for the best aims and the prize of the ambition, shaking out the hand for the alpine, you can find a contraction, maybe the leaping of the chill for the mystery, misery, the comparison, for those toys and the purchase with the length of the life. Bearing of the weight for the compensation, the celestial love, the visibly revolving where there stare down eternal worms, maybe the girl for the world, for the bound, for the term, the unlikely of things to be likely. When good enough, you can find that self in the moon, only dissolving of yourself for the one root at a time, but there to be, folding nature inside the deep and ever fair, good enough for the known part for you to be impurity. Your archetype, or your prototype, for you the type to not be the probe of the amateur. Which all brings to rise and you find yourself flickering through the eye sights for those silicate beauty upon like you have any at all. For the tenors and those who only known, barely without the meeting men at all, for the known deform for the greeting and only unreinterest. Impress, maybe for your own neck, not receive the enjoyment. Are they? For you to look at them a celebrity or star and not know where your origin comes from, but still be the proprietor. Creep inside the wind for the kind of place where you can find yourself and be lost. Vows to the blind and blinded by the old to each and seek and find.
Set the warriors out to sea in the ship, stacked with shields, layers of swords, mountains of gold. Lay them out with their wife, with their child. Them out with their livestock, farm. The rain is not coming here, not today. But today the gods welcome one of their own back home, so set the hero out onto the soft waves that will carry him to the other side of the pink ether, where he will float on fire until the ash consumes him like the mighty warrior he once was and like the legend he will become. The flames will dance over his possessions, his goblets, his arrows, his blankets, his paintings, his passions. The flames will dance across his flesh like the soft fingers of the soft lover he left. And as he sleeps this last sleep, the fires will eat him away. The heat will write his skin across the night sky that will guide the sailors in storm, the herders lost in the clouds. They will all come home by facing the direction his eyes are facing. The heavens are filled with smoke. This is history. This is legend. This is what we once were. The stories come from what we are. When you fall in battle, they will take your body with the life you made in this world and set it off to sail behind you in the next, so that you will remain a king, remain forever the golden being you breathed as on this side of the mountain. When you pass, may your life follow you like a shadow into the light. When I go, bury me with nothing but my own skin. I spend far too many of my days trying to outrun this thing called mine. So if I set myself into your arms, would you hold me like the earth? Quietly, I am yours. Give me a field, give me a big sky, a mountain, or mouth. I'm just looking for a quiet place that I could die inside of. Every day is another day you are gone. So every day is another day I feel you being gone. I wrote a poem once about an Inuit word which means anticipating the arrival of someone coming. You are not coming, and I am not waiting for you to return. But still, this is the feeling in me. In a corner of my heart, still, and by a window, still, and waiting. Every day, another day, I think of you, even when I do not think of you. I look from my window and watch the summer flowers and wonder, is it hard for the flower to push through the earth? Does the softness or hardness of the ground make it easier or harder to do such? Is even the act of pushing upwards into the skies light, hard? Even when the seed can do nothing but crack itself open and curl its body in the direction of the open air. Why is it so hard to hold the weight of our own blooming? Why do we not catch how light our own blossoms are? I do not know that there is a thing I would not give to get you back. The only thing I can give is another day here, breathing, living. For my heart holds more than just me, but you and many others. And another day of all of them, of you being here too. Another day here with me when I listen to music, when I ride my bicycle for both of us. When I feel the wind on my neck the same way the flowers feel the wind on their stems. Another day that shows me my heart still works. Is another day of me putting my hands into the earth of it all, to cup another hour after another hour, and in this way, leading us both into the light of another sun. We wanted to be young and white in the 50s with meatloafs and sock hops and lawns so perfect they looked like Clark Gable was kissing. We wanted to be 13 and alive and meet a girl that was 13 and alive and walk with her past the grandstands and sit and hold hands with, sit and kiss with, sit and sit with like it was something that you had missed, but that never was. We once wanted to be poor but not too poor.
connecting this country like Kerouac and Thumbs, pulling small town waitresses into back seats and trailer park homes where the two of you would find passion expanding between the locking of your bones until morning would come to find you out on the road with your pockets empty except for your hands. But your hands would be overflowing with your soul. But that's not what happened. We once went to bed like between the bed sheets was a valley where dinosaurs still breathe. And how would capture these triceratops and brontosauruses, but even he was opened up with the smoke that rose out of the homes and the corners that we once climbed through, with the streets and the footballs with which we once threw, the school desks upon which we once drew, the windows and set open through which we once flew, before the outside world of parking spaces and dead friends came flooding on in, and we forgot what we wanted, and we became what we become. Waitresses and bartenders, city employees in temp positions, we are junkies and one-kiss poems, and we cry the stars as we write our scars into dumpsters and electric boxes, because the only thing that we can hear is our hearts, and the only ones listening are the streets, to the blood that breathes, to the letters we leave, and we dream to rise ourselves up out of these burning buildings, but instead we get buried somewhere beneath, because I know my life. It's like some high school kid's notebook, that kid that shuffles back and forth between school and home, stacking the letters and the pictures too close for anyone outside of his own imagination to read, because it's through the ink that his heart beats, that his heart breathes, and we all just wanted to write these notes. Check if you like me, check if you don't. Check if you'll date me, check if you won't. Because we all wanted the love songs to be true. And we did love dinosaurs once, and we wanted the stars to hold our hands, to lick the teeth, to fuck us, but they ended up fucking us. So let your smile twist like my heart dancing precariously on the edge of my fingertips, staining like that same high school kid, licking his thoughts using his Sharpie tip writing. I was here. I was here, motherfucker. And ain't none of y'all can write that in the spot that I just wrote it in. I'm here, motherfucker, and we all here, motherfucker, and we all motherfuckers, motherfucker, because every breath I give brings me a second closer to the day that my mother may die, because every breath I take takes me a second further from the moment she caught my father's eye, because every word I carry is another stone to put in a place in the foundation that I'm building these the days in a race, something that I never saw, what all of us wanted and what none of us got, what we all had in heaven, what we all forgot, that we all wanted to be something, that we all became something, and it might not be the shit you once started being when we were kids, but something is still something, and like some cats say, something's better than nothing. Feet are smarter than an engine, and dreams are stronger than thighs, and questions are the only answers we need to have to know that we're alive at the time when I have the mind of a child, asking why is 2 + 3 always equal to 5? Where do people go to when they die? What made the beauty of the moon and the beauty of the sea? Does beauty make you? Does that beauty make me? Will it make me something? Will I be something? Am I something? And the answer comes, already am. Always was, and I still have time to be.
No, I Nobody loves.